6 minutes to go. Rea, Sharper, Heathcote. Now can Harper make it? Yes, he can! 1-1. The former Liverpool man, Alan Harper, makes it 1-1 with a little over 5 minutes left. Touched on there by Gray, touch on there by Sharp, a flick on there by Heath, and a marvellous sight for Evertonians as it goes past Grobbelaar and makes it 1-1. What a story. Came here today, not thinking he'd play. Alan Irvine goes out. In goes Trevor Stephen, Harper's the sub, and he gets on to really make a name for himself.